Well, California has a lot of creepy killers in its past. The Night Stalker, Zodiac Killer, Charles Manson, the list goes on. But 40 years ago, San Francisco was terrorized by mass murderers who are rarely mentioned. Linda Yee found out why no one wants to talk about the Zebra Killers, even today.
San Francisco police have intensified their so-called Operation Zebra.
It was national news. Racially motivated murders nicknamed Zebra for the police radio band assigned to the case.
All the same pattern. White people shot down by a black gunman for no apparent reason.
Suspects roaming San Francisco streets, mutilating, torturing, and killing.
They eventually decapitated her.
Lou Calabro was a patrol sergeant during that first Zebra attack. A young couple kidnapped while walking in their Telegraph Hill neighborhood in October 1973. The husband survived.
Simply pulled out his gun and fired at me twice.
The future mayor, Art Agnos, was their sixth victim.
Then I looked down, I was bleeding.
Shot after attending a community meeting on Petrero Hill. The killers were tied to a militant black Muslim group known as the Death Angels.
And in order to be initiated into this very murderous group, they had to kill a white person.
By Christmas, more than a dozen people were butchered or shot.
One night, five people were shot in 2 hours, including a 45-year-old woman who was just doing her laundry here on Silver Avenue. That's when the gunman walked in, shot, and killed her.
People were scared to go out at night.
Retired homicide inspector Gus Carreras headed the task force to find the killers. Mayor Joe Alioto ordered a citywide dragnet.
Those extraordinary measures are going to involve stopping a number of people in San Francisco who fit a certain profile.
Black, between 20 and 30, 5 feet 9 to 6 feet tall, of medium build. There are a lot of people in San Francisco who fit that description.
The city was accused of civil rights abuse. Reverend Cecil Williams of Glide Church angrily pointed out the lack of random stops when cops were looking for the Zodiac Killer 6 years earlier.
They did not, in fact, begin to create a dragnet and a police state as it relates to white participants.
A federal court ended the stops, but what finally broke the case? Composite sketches. Death Angels member Anthony Harris saw himself in the drawings, and fearing for his life and seduced by the $30,000 reward money, he called the cops.
And he laid everything out to us. Names, places, crimes committed.
Four Zebra suspects were convicted for 16 murders and remain in prison on life sentences. Anthony Harris was in witness protection. Today, 40 years later, the case is rarely discussed, almost forgotten.
This was such a racially tinged, sensitive issue. A radical sect of the black Muslims killing white people. It's something that this country is not comfortable discussing or remembering.
But it continues to haunt the memories of survivors and families of the murder victims. In San Francisco, Linda Yee, KPIX 5.
Well, police stopped and searched more than 500 black men as part of Operation Zebra. The killer's trial lasted more than a year, and at the time, it was the longest trial in California history.